Hi there. We're back. We're ready. Okay? We are very fortunate, ladies and gentlemen, to have tonight with us one of our keen supporters, our First Minister, Mr. Carwyn. Carwyn and Lisa, I don't think have missed the festival since we started, and Lisa, well, she comes from that little area of the Celtic country, the slightly north of the Celtic regions called Belfast. So she's quite familiar with the area that our next artists come from. And I'd like Lisa to do the introduction. Please, Lisa Jones.
Everybody, hello, Shemai, I'm trying to remember a lot of Irish here. I'd just like to give a big warm welcome to the Dominic Green School of Dance from Portrushy, Northern Ireland, a town that I'm very familiar with that I spent many a happy childhood summer in. So I'd like you to give a big Welsh welcome. Chryso Mal, Fulchamore, Gucci, E, the Dominic Graham School of Irish Dance. Thank you very much.
Thank you. good evening, First Minister, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you very much indeed. My name is Dominic Graham. I am the founder of the school, and these are my wonderful, beautiful dancers.
Oh, yeah.
As you saw at the beginning, the name of the show that we're going to perform for you is called Planxty. Planxty is an Irish word, which in English means in tribute to. And that's what our six scenes are about tonight. They're all tributes to various dances, acts, etc. This tribute was a tribute to one of Ireland's greatest, or Irish dances' greatest dances of all, the reel. And all the various forms that it takes, from solo dancing right up to large group dancing. So that's what our show is about tonight. It's a tribute show. The next, our next tribute, is certainly not Irish, and it certainly isn't Irish. But our school, we love to dance other dance forms as well as to other forms of music. And our next tribute is to Sir Andrew Lloyd Webber, and it's going to be performed by Glomit, Catherine, Rachel, Kyra. Okay, so I hope you enjoy, and thank you very much indeed. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Our next tribute is to international festivals, and your own included in that. 6 or 7 years ago, my school took the decision to travel, take our dance as far away, as far across the globe as possible. And our form of Irish dance is slightly different, well, quite a bit different from the stereotypical version of Irish dance that most people know. There is no wigs on the children or the young ladies. Thank you. And it's all their own skin tones. So, our dance is very important to us, and it's a dance, a form of Irish dance that is specific to Northern Ireland. And there are reasons for that. So, our next tribute is, as I said, to international festivals and to all of the countries that we have visited and taken our dance to, including your own. And our best way of showing that to you, we think, is through a video which encompasses how we feel and the places that we've been to. Thank you very much.
Siamo veramente entusiasti di essere qui a Celtic e il nostro primo ballo si intitola The Warrior Queen, ossia la regina guerriera.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, our final tribute tonight is to Rhythm and Tap. These are the essential components of all dance, but particularly Irish dance. Our first part of the tribute is to rhythm. And the way we have chosen to interpret this for you is to perform a piece called An Orchestra of Rhythm. It's an a cappella piece with 16 of the dancers who will, over 3 minutes, bring out the rhythm of three of the main disciplines of Irish dance: the hornpipe, the heavy jig, and the reel. And then the final part of our tribute is to tab, and we have a Scots-Irish flavour to our final tribute for tab with the use of Clanadonia's music, who have given us permission to do so. So we're absolutely delighted. So the girls are nearly ready. If you can see what I can see, the franticness that's going on at the side of the stage here, costume changing and shoe changing. So I think they're all almost ready. So ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to present to you the girls dancing an orchestra of rhythm.
Of pillars of glass. Oh, my God.
a big hand for Dominic, please. There's a lot of backroom staff who've done a lot of work with Dominic's group, and Brendan, Patricia, but they're too shy to come out. But give them a big hand, please. Brendan actually came down to South Wales to check the sound equipment out, all the video stuff and everything. So, he didn't come from Ireland, he only came from Oxford, but it's still far enough, isn't it? Well done. Okay, thank you very much. Dominic Graham, Irish Ball of Dance. To set the stage up for the next act, there will be a short intermission. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, we've come to the end of this afternoon concert, towards the end anyway, and I hope you've thoroughly enjoyed all the acts that preceded. I'm sure you're going to enjoy the next one. For those of you who were here last night, it's a brilliant experience seeing Dominic's School of Dance last night. Those girls kept going, tremendous amount of energy, amazing. So, once again, ladies and gentlemen, could you put your hands together, please, for the Dominic Graham Irish Dance School. Thank you.
Great night, and we have loved performing here, so thank you very much indeed.